At La Monica Stadium tonight, it was a battle of 5-2 teams. Buchanan taking on Clovis. And how about a shout out to Bears linebacker Luke Malloy, Ken's son, with a nice recovery after the blocked kick. Way to go, Luke. That turnover set up this. Ty Hall to Vinny Ortiz. Vinny doing the rest. A two-point conversion would be successful. It was 8-0 Bears. The Cougars would fight back, though. They put it together a nice drive, culminating with a Jason Hunt physical touchdown run. Wasn't enough for the Cougars, though. Buchanan wins it 42-21. It's their first win in the track this year.